Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I am showing you how to do cloning effect on iMovie, iPhone or iPad users only. But you can also do this on Mac with other tutorials. So first we will click on the plus, and then you have these two options that are on the screen. Then click on the movie option, and then you have to create two movies. You can see for the cloning effect. One is from, look, if you see this carefully, my hand is on one side. And if I go on video, recently added, and over here, and I play it, my hand is on the other side. Then click on these three dots. And then what you have to do is pick the option green blue screen. So I picked it. Now a play comes on top of it as well. Now what you have to do is click on that play, and we have to do this with auto. Now you will see that one hand is gently merging with the other one. Now click on this and strengthen it up full. One hand will surely be disappearing. So I will just do like that. Let's see, which is it disappearing? No, let's just choose this again. Let me just do it on this side. Yes, now it's good. And if you do this with cameras differently placed, like when your camera even moves a bit, it will look bad. Look, my lighting issue. Can you see the door? One is half like that and one is half like that. But if you doing this carefully, this will not happen. Now you can see my hands are from other side. And this was the tutorial on how to do cloning effect on iMovie.